To install a third-party terminal into a Massey Ferguson 8S tractor, first we'll have to locate our RS-232 serial connector. To get to this connector in the bottom right-hand corner of your tractor, you'll see we have the power strip and also our fuse panel cover. To get to the serial connector, first things first is we're going to have to pull our power strip. There's a Torx screw on top and bottom of the power strip. So if you get your wrench and pull those Torx screws out, and make sure we keep those to the side and don't lose them because we'll want to put them back in when we're done. With those two screws removed, our power adapter is going to be able to be pulled out, and we can set that to the side. On the bottom side of where the power adapter was on the inside, you will find there in the cloth harness there is our serial adapter. Now, when I run it in my tractors, I like to pull this fuse panel. You could essentially leave it here and run it to the side and leave it to the side of that panel. But when I'm installing it, I do like to pull it, and I have a location here to pull it to, which would be an empty fuse block. But I can reach in here and fish that through to the other side. That connector real quick, and I'll be able to fish this through. Now it is kind of, there are some wires in there, so you'll have to get around them. But as you can see, when I get it up here, we'll be able to fish that through there. And then we can pull the slack of the harness through. And then our serial connector will be inside that fuse panel. So with that serial connector pulled through, I can then come in and reinstall my power block. So we'll reinstall my power block. And with that reinstalled in the tractor, as you can see, now I will have my serial connector available to me inside the fuse panel. So to use this cable in conjunction with your third-party terminals, you can reference our other videos on, and we'll go through specifics of installing some third-party terminals.